So the first question is, what's an average day like for you?
Ski collision.
Broken his femur, like biggest bone in his body.
Dangling off the lift with at least a 15-metre drop.
It was in extreme agony.
Burst of adrenaline first, head injury.
I had heart failure at a lift load.
So not breathing.
You know, non-responsive.
Hit the head and broken a few ribs, gone off the cliffs.
Anguish and the pain that, you know, this kid's going through.
Like, as soon as you get there, they know the help's there.
And he survived.
That's one example anyway. Welcome to my house, baby, take control now. We can't even slow
down, we don't have to go a while. He stopped breathing.
Code 1.
I have a 1031 serious trauma.
I'm head injury, I'm totally out of it. It's quite a critical injury.
God, I hope I never have to deal with anything like this.
10-4.
I suppose there's no regular day, you don't know what's going to happen next.
Potentially someone can be in a lot of trouble if they don't get themselves to professional medical care.
And I thought, now I'm going to lose this guy.
Out of all your patrollers, who would you classify to be the biggest ratbag?
That's hard. There's too many to choose from.
We don't call him Gary for no reason. Puts in a lot of work after hours with the ladies. And this guy stinks. He lies. He said to me, looking sorry, I'm not myself. I smoked some weed, took some molly, can't stop myself. It's like a bleed and a worry, you cut myself. I said, yo, please leave me alone.
Can be dangerous, but I recommend, if you get the chance, to get into it. It's great fun. You'll be yours.